Some breaking news. The prize is awarded to the staff of the Free Press, the staff of the Press Democrat.